Stop your self-hatred. Stop attacking our brothers from Africa, our sisters from Africa. We are one thing. You say, Batata umsebenzi. Even if we expel them tomorrow, you will still not get a job. There are no jobs in South Africa because whites are refusing to invest money in South Africa. They've got too many savings in the bank. They've got trillions in the bank. They are refusing to take it out and build industries. There is no Nigerian who stole an industry and hired Nigerians only. There is no Zimbabwean who's got a farm in Knysna, Stellenbosch, who hired Zimbabweans. It is your white people who hire Zimbabweans, pay them low, so that you can fight amongst yourself as Africans. See them for what they are. Bayas Luis Alababantu, they are causing divisions amongst Africa. Don't glorify these borders. Uti, hey, there is Zimbabwe, there is Nigeria. These borders were never here. These borders were imposed on us by white people who wanted to divide Africa and do what they wanted to do with this continent of Africa. I am ashamed today to call myself a South African. The image that are coming out of Durban make me to be ashamed. You are beating blacks. You are slaughtering Africans who wanted to divide Africa and do what they wanted to do with this continent of Africa. I am ashamed today to call myself a South African. The image that are coming out of Durban make me to be ashamed. You are beating blacks. You are slaughtering Africans. I've never seen you doing that to a Chinese. I've never seen you doing that to a white person who doesn't have papers. I've never seen you do that to an Indian without papers. But once they say it's an African, because you hate yourself, because white people taught you to hate yourself, you kill other Africans. Stop that nonsense. It ends today. We must unite as Africans.